Though it's your boy Phantom, and today we're gonna be playing a little bit of Horizon Zero Dawn. I was really interested about this game when it first came out, but you know, when you're an adult, you don't really have time to really just sit down and play these types of games. But I found some time, so if you like what you see, you know what I'm saying, like, comment, and if you want to see more, feel happy to subscribe. I mean, you don't have to, but it helps, you know? So, let's get into it. Something really bothering him. If he thinks there's something I've done to him, he's wrong. It's a long way down. So, I need to go here. So, right now, it's 2 days before the test of proving. I gotta collect materials. But before then, I gotta do a job. Thus, where the materials come in at.
My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. Two days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that.
All right, that's really not.
Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
That's really no excuse to cast somebody out because of birth.
Mother's heart. Two more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
I gotta tell you, man, this game looks amazing. Gather these parts first, though. See what this be all about. Oh. There's a washer. Oh, she got the slide though? Oh, that's gonna come in handy later. ooh, shit. Please don't. Ah, damn. Really? Oh! Got a lot of that first time. There we go. Give me all that. What? Really though? Damn. So much for stuff. Nah, you're good. We don't gotta go through that again. I gotta find Striders though. Oh, okay. And the spear? Yeah, we're gonna be alright. You always want to make sure you quick save because you never know what could happen.
Useful.
And you always make sure you heal up, because once again, you never know what could happen. All right.
This is wash away the sense for now.
Included.
It's good cover too. Mother's cradle. Okay. Oh, I can upgrade this? Pops damage coil. Well, we're gonna get back on that later. Boy, this gets a lot. Okay. But for now. So many, but I don't wanna scare them off. Then there's a damn washer. Two washers, okay. Gotta readjust my approach here. Damn. I thought that was gonna work. Damn. No, that's not working to my advantage. Yeah, bring that ass here.
Alert.
I'm pretty sure I'm not playing this game the way it's supposed to be played, but I don't care. Oh, no ammo. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ooh. Yo, you fucking serious? Oh, hold on. How do I craft these? There we go. I gotta be smart about this. There you go. Headshots work on these, apparently. Okay. I mean, shit, I got rid of the two washes, so hey, it's gotta count for something. Three washes. What are the striders? I want you. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Good. Get hold of that. Thank you. I'll take that. See how good my aim is. Aha!
New plan.
weapons. Oh. Okay. One more. Please don't. Yeah. Give me that. Thank you, Kansa. Alright. Now we have the fire arrows. Okay, so I had to make sure I get more blaze then, huh? Oh, wait, didn't equip them. So basically, I can make things explode. Nah. There we go. If you never played this, the best advice I can give you straight out is always, always gather. Because you never know when it could come in handy. You know what? I'll let you live today, little pig. I'm on a mission.
This will help.
Let's see. Mother's cradle, mother's watch. I need to go to the left, right? I pray. Sometimes prayer is good, I guess. So, from what I'm gathering from this game, this is set in like a really far out future. And it seems like the robots took over.
No one else around? It's safe to meet. I guess since I'll be waiting. There he is. He's nervous.
Yo.
Cast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me, the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, spring your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Man, look, trade me some shit.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Damn, I was not paying attention. Okay. You said a scrapper lens? I don't even know what the fuck that shit looks like. Oh, wait. Tripcaster. Yes. Here? Okay. Boom.
And then you got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really?
It'll fool me.
Bye, nigga.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Ross at the north gate.
To the north gate. Wait, which way? Oh. What the? What is that? Oh, what? Aim to the ground near enemy fire and fire at two spots to place shot wire. Oh, that's so dope. Alright. Let's 20, just to be on the safe side. Now I gotta go all the way over here, bruh. What the fuck was that? Oh. Alright, now, Pomba. How you trying to deal with your shit today? But yeah, like I said, man, this game looks gorgeous. Like, what the fuck is that thing? Yeah, I think I might end up making a series out of this. I mean, if I do, I hope you guys stick around and watch through the end, because I've never played through this. I mean, yeah, many people have, but we ain't worried about all them. We worried about what we got going on right here. Hold on. I could. How close are they? Damn, I could get them for more parts though. But do I need to? Nah, I'll leave them alone for now. Don't fuck with me, I won't fuck with y'all.
Good for one remedy.
Hey. What the fuck is that noise? Time to save.
You're here.
What up, though, Lost?
You have a fire hose.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Till then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark?
What are we doing out here, bro?
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the race. What can we do from here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Bruh. So you can't tell me, bruh? You know what? But look, though.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
You think that outlaw trader charge would not make?
It wasn't cheap. The caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Okay, so since he ain't gonna tell me shit, I'm finna just go to bed.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. No time for sleep tonight.
Well. Wait. Shadow of. What am I saying? Really, though?
Gate for an outcast?
Some are shunned every honor couple's disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
The carcass? What sort of beast was that?
Tribe calls it a sawtooth. It's something new. Something angry.
What you got?
Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they
yeah.
Oh, my avatar is full. Now it's not. Okay. Hold on, what? Damn. What you got? Run all your shit. Alright.
Watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Aw, look at the little rabbit. Aw, you're just so cute. You are just so cute. If I did, a certain someone might get mad at me. Alright. God, really? So I gotta hunt whoever did this? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no. Not that. I got 40s. I don't want to waste it, but I got an idea. Your arrows. Wait. Are they weak against fire? Please don't.
I'm only much farther now.
I cannot believe that actually worked.
They did. Kills we bastard theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Bruh, a little bit of confidence would not kill you. Always scavenge. Almost reminds me of Tomb Raider. Because all this shit will come in handy eventually. See.
defeated.
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. What happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight.
Man, bit. Okay, I need to mark him. God, he just sounds big. Okay, so I'm the old guy. I need to get low, and I gotta trap him. Trap him, go for the kill. Does he have a weak spot, though? Yes, he does, and he's weak to fire. Okay. So. I gotta get in close, though. I got an idea. If he's walking along the path, then hatch upgrade available. Hold that thought. Hey. Hey. Oh. Increase the size of your trip mine ammo patch. Yep. Increase the size of your bow quiver. Oh. Nope. What's this though? Trip caster mine ammo. Yep. Oh. Yes. Alright. We need those fire arrows though. A little bit more. Okay. Where you at? So now we wait. One of the rules of a hunter is you have to be patient. Set the trap. So hopefully it pays off, because it should be right in the middle of its path. But it does not hurt to plan ahead. Just in case. If this shit don't work, I need a plan B. But if I hit his weak point, it should be alright. Because I really do not want to go into a fist fight with this thing. Oh, shit. Oh my god, he's huge. Okay. Got it.
I'm not gonna like this.
Oh, shit. Please don't. I just need to... Oh, shit! Okay. We good. Come on. You dead, boy. I said you dead. Okay. See? Told him. He dead. He just needed to realize it. Man, that shit wasn't hard.
Why did I bring you here?
To answer questions.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous machine.
Follow. The These Unora hunting lands. Those must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might have been killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but what if for yourself? As a brave, your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe?
Man, fuck them! Oh, wait, sorry.
You said I wouldn't need them.
I never said tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To see your purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the embraces and outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost. But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll see you at Mother's heart then.
You will.
Alright, y'all. I think that's a good little starting point. So, yeah. This has been the first of probably many episodes of Horizon Zero Dawn. I might make longer videos too. Not entirely sure, but if you liked it, like, comment, subscribe, you know. Any type of support is always appreciated. So, with that, thank you for watching, and please come back again.